take better with this. This was last minute, so I have to look at it. It's not my style. I usually memorize everything, all right? But after that, after this, do a little poem real quick. I'll make you guys laugh, all right? All right, here goes. Girl, I love you with all my freaking heart. My emotions just want to burst out. But wait, that's just a fart. I became a new man since you became my queen. I love everything you do, girl, especially when you ride my nigga lane. I hate going many days with you being so far away, but you make it worth my while, so I do it anyway. I'm not gonna lie, sometimes I feel like slapping you twice. But then I realize, you're white, I'm black. The judge will give you out. So I get my shit together, and I make sure I don't cross the line. Stevie wondered to see how happy I am, and guess what? He's not. You're everything I could ask for. Nah, fuck that, you're even more. I do not like it when you are drinking only once. That night I turned to a dirty whore. I'm sorry that I'm embarrassing you. No, I'm really not. My girl looks sober. Somebody please give her a shot. I never want to lose you, so I won't let you get away. Babe, I just want to say happy Valentine's Day. Say thank you, God. I'm in the process of getting out the military, y'all, and I'm getting out the military soon, y'all. By the way, that's getting out the military soon dance. If you don't know it, you might want to learn. Right? If you're getting out, you back at home or you in the crowd, if you're getting out, learn a damn dance. Right? By the way, I'm in the process of getting medically discharged from the army. I heard of quite a few body parts since I've been in, you know, my shoulder, my knees. Nope, that works, that's all I. Thanks for asking though. Anyways, thank you God. I can take those pain. I can take pain in all my body, and I can lose control of all my body parts. But if you take away the control of my dick, I'm done. I mean, I have nowhere to live, man. I'm just saying, I need that motherfucker. You know what I mean? For jobs, you know. Little jobs, but speaking of jobs, anyways. My new job now. They move me from a stress environment to a stress-free environment. What's that? Stress-free environment. One more time, all right? Stress-free environment. Yeah. I currently work at the gym. Wait. It's not funny. Anyways, like I said, my job is simple. All I have to do is show up to work on time and keep the gym on top of the line. And that may not sound like a lot of work to you, but fuck you. not you personally. That's in general for the hate. You know what I mean? What the fuck did I do? Well, anyway, like I said, I love my new job. I cannot complain. I walk in to work with a big ass smile on my face, like I got laid for the first time in my life. I mean it. Like working in the gym, you get to see a few things. I learned that guys who go to the gym to work out, all they have to do is work the fuck out. That's it. No, real shit. The other day, you know what I mean? I was sweeping. Hey, man. Did you hear Miley Cyrus got a new ass? Oh, shit's huge. Guy looked at me and said, fucking talk to me while I'm lifting.